Hey, thanks for coming out to the clinic. We're going to start with you underwater. And as you get going here, what I want you to look at is what you're doing with your head. See how you're lifting your head up for the breath, and then you're driving your head back down real hard. And your head is actually leading the rotation back into the water instead of following it. And as a result of that, look how low you are in the water. You're driving the head, the arm, everything real low in the water. And when you're just creating an awful lot of drag there. See how low the shoulders are, particularly in that right arm. And the left arm is straight out in a much better position, and the right one is much too low. So you're really trying to drive your rotation from the shoulders, and you need to try to drive that rotation from your hips. All right, so instead of trying to throw that arm in, throw that head and throw that shoulder in, try to put the hand in gentle, and then drive the extension forward from your hips. All right, it's going to be a totally different feel for you, and that I think will help quite a bit, because when you're dropping that shoulder in right there, all that resistance there is just slowing you down. All right, so, and also your rotation is, it's kind of a snapping type of rotation instead of a more fluid, gradually accelerating rotation. So that's one thing to do. Work on the catch and freestyle also. One arm freestyle is real helpful just to put the left arm out in front and practice putting the right arm in and the head in real gently. All right, make sure you're putting all the force above the water. Now your pull underwater looks fine. Your elbows are outside your shoulders. You're getting the arm bent, so that's fine. Here's your above water. I'm looking for high elbows, which you have, high shoulders. See how your head position is sort of disappearing right there? You're all the way underwater. You want that head to be seen all the time when you're above water. So you're driving that head back in the water too hard. You see? And your hands are going in the right position though. And nice comfortable above water though. So that looks good. That's what I'm looking for. A lot of times you can see something above water that creates a problem underwater, but you're good there. So anyway, work on the head position and that'll help quite a bit. Thanks.